Okay, let's bring it back in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, pencils are down, eyes are up. Thank you, Brianna. Thank you, Mia. Cool. All right, so what we're going to do now is you're going to share your answer and your work with your shoulder partner. You're going to explain what did you do and why did you do it. Okay, what did you do to solve the problem and why did you decide to approach it the way you did? We're going to have the person whose birthday is coming up next go first. So talk to your partner, figure out whose birthday is coming up. That person will figure out first.
My birthday next year, so you go first.
All right, just bring it back in 3, 2, 1.
So what I decided to do was do a double number line. I mean a table, and I multiplied by the reciprocal and I got 1. So I did 1. And then I multiplied this by the reciprocal and I got 20 over 4. And I simplified that and got 5 over 1. And then I was working on the second way and I did a long number line. And 1, 4, 2 fourths, and just kept going. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and I was going to get 5 like that.
What does the 5 mean?
The 5 is the number of laps you can complete in 1 hour. Because this is the hour, so 1 hour, and then this is the number of laps you can complete in that 1 hour.
So what I did was I had keep change flip, and then I had got 5 miles per hour, and I wanted to see if that was right, so I switched it and multiplied it by the reciprocal, and then that's when I had got also 5. Then I wanted to make sure it was right again, so I divided 4 divided by 20, and it equals 5 miles per hour.
Miles an hour, and then I wrote down what it says in the problem, and then I multiplied it by 20 over 1, and then I got to 1 per hour, and then I multiplied by 10 over 1 for the same side, and I got to 5.
Are there any strategies that y'all are thinking, like, oh, I might try that next time?
Yeah, keep changing flip.
Divided by a fraction, right?
Yeah. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, so we're gonna start off with Miss Brianna. All right, so Brianna's gonna explain her work. While she's explaining her work, you're listening silently, and I'm gonna kind of summarize Brianna's work on the board just so we can keep track of it, okay? So you're tracking the board, and you're listening silently to Brianna, who's explaining her work. Go ahead, Brianna. I'm hearing a lot of mumbling, and the only person I should hear is Brianna.
Then I took 120 to 10. I had times 120 by 20. By 20 and over 1. Then I did the same thing to the other side. Then I had got 20 over 4. That's when I simplified my answer.
And Ajay did a double number line. Can I get some snaps if you also did a double number line to kind of organize your information? All right. So Najee, can you explain your double number line and what you did here? One moment, Najee. We're gonna wait for like 2 seconds. Stop. Okay, so can someone just summarize what Najee just said? When did she do her double number line? She's a little hard to hear. Go ahead, Brianna. So for every 1/20th of an hour, she went 1/4 of a mile. Every 1/20th of an hour, 1/4 of a mile. Until she got to what? Until she got to one what?
Hour.
1 hour, which is 20 over 20. Cool. I have a question for you. Can somebody just summarize, how did Brianna go about doing it? What did she do? She did what? Just looking right here.
Brianna multiplied by the reciprocal.
Okay, so she multiplied by the reciprocal, which was what?
20 over 1.
Which was 20. Okay, so here we have Brianna multiplying by 20. Okay? What did Najee do? I want you to think about, how did Najee, or how does Najee's model relate to Brianna multiplying by 20? Listen to my question one more time. How does Najee's model relate to Brianna multiplying by 20? All right. How are they similar? How is it different? Multiplying by 20. Share with your face partner.
I think they're the same because they start with miles, it's like 1/4, and then they both start from 1/4, and then multiply by 20, and then that's really 80,
but then they have to simplify it, which is 5 and 20, and then vice versa.
Well, I think it's the same because like they both like multiplying 20 like by the same thing and stuff. Like basically what you said, but you know what, I'm gonna make this out better. All right.
So yeah. All right, let's bring it back. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Thank you, table 2. 1. All right, wonderful. Can I have Cameron share out, how does Najee's model relate to Brianna's, especially in multiplying by 20? Where do we see that? One moment, please. Multiplying by 20 represented here. You said it earlier. Christian.
She has
29,
so she added 20 times.
She added 1/20th and 1/4th 20 times. 1/4th plus 1/4th plus 1/4th plus 1/4th 20 times. Right? That's the same thing as what? Multiply. de Najee could have gotten to this answer easier. How could she have gotten there easier? Go ahead, Coleman. She could have just multiplied by, she could have multiplied by 20. All right. So what I want you to do is I want you to copy Najee.